What's up, y'all? And I'm going to be eating. This door come down. Alright. And then I got some lemonade. Not pink lemonade, but lemonade. Go ahead, get you a good look at this. That's so good. I've been craving this. Some lemon pepper wings. Go get you some. From anywhere. They sell wings. You can, I got mine from Wingmaster. Not really much to talk about, but we're gonna find something to talk about. So, so good. But like, there's this app that I use. The app that I use helps me make my own intro. And like, I deleted the app 1 year ago. Or 2 years ago. One year ago, I was 8. Or 7. One of those, but I still have the, you know, YouTube account. When I first started. The app works so good. Like, you can make edits, you can make your own intro for your YouTube. But if your phone not on, then it might not work. But if you got an iCloud, it's gonna work for sure. So Ma, you got a customer.
Two or three.
Okay. It's so good. But anyway. Yeah.
Okay.
It went very well. To like where I put my friend in school on it, all right. Y'all know when like you tell people how is this app that's so cool, yeah, and they want it. So they can try it out.
I'll be right with you.
That's my friend. But anyway.
Hey.
But. I'm going to school, so like I'm in school, I'm doing very good in school, so what do you expect? You know, in fourth grade, because I'm in fourth grade, I'm in the fourth grade. So basically, like I have a teacher, and of course everybody does, but I have a teacher. Her name is Mrs. Jack. Last one. So you already know. Before I say anything about school, this is my last wing. My last one. So we got to tear this up. Sorry, but we just got to. Because it's the last one. 3, 2.
She just be doing doing cool. You got some money in the street.
It's so good. It's so good. But
I swear this bag is hard.
So, like I was saying before, I was rudely interrupted. And my teacher has a broken leg. The reason I'm broken, but like this part has like a little cut. She couldn't, she hurt it because she was riding a bike and she fell. But
look at the car in the door. Ain't gonna change the car in the door.
But anyway, cause you told me to. But anyway, so yeah. Let me deal with it so bad. But before I was really interrupted again, my teacher, I just know. I don't know why, but it's something about her that I don't like about her. It's something about her that I don't like. I don't know why. But I can't really see why. I don't know. It was something wrong with the way she looks or dress. Stop! But I just don't like her. Like I said, I don't know why. But anyway, I'm saying it's too late, but warning, if you don't like my snacking, leave. No, but I think it's because she has this thing where we cannot go to the restroom until it's time. Like, if she wanna be the schedule, if she wants to be a piece of paper with times on it and days, she can be that. What she not gonna do is tell me that I can't use the restroom. That's when we not gonna go. Okay? I'm just saying. I'm just gonna hold, cause I need some ketchup for these fries.
Mom, don't
need
ketchup.
I don't have none.
Just something about it, girl. Like, I guess it's because of what she really do. Like, don't let us go to the restroom. I really genuinely think that she did that on purpose. Cause how you gonna try and control another parent's kid? That's illegal. We're not yours, so stop it. And then every time she always got something to say about how her son don't act this way, how her son always saying, yes, ma'am, and stuff. Like, girl, nobody don't want to hear about your son every time. Yeah. Like, if we talking about math, she gonna, and her, remind you, her son is in the second grade. If we're talking about times or some, she always like, my son don't have to do times and he in the second grade. Don't lie. Don't lie. Do not lie. Cause if he really was, that boy would have had enough sense to not be in the second grade. He would already be in the third grade. So just don't lie. But I always gotta go over it. But anyway, yeah, that's probably what makes me not want to like her the most, because she does the most. She does the most and she extra. Oh, let me not forget to add that she just talked too much. If we have a test and the test is a 5-minute test, and then she already started the timer, we was gonna fail. Because she takes forever to talk. When she messes up on a word, like, she try to like freestyle the word out in her head. Let me give you an example.
This time. Okay, class, so we're gonna be learning about this and that.
Like, she gonna be like, okay, class, like, she'll like get her word wrong. Like, she'll be like, we're gonna be learning. Like, she'll be like that. And then she'll be like, well, we're gonna be learning. My girl, too much. You're on my nerves. Like, you're on my nerves. And stuff. But anyway, but yeah, I don't care. So, anyway. That's his story. Yeah. She got my nerves. So bad. You know how you got people think you so sweet, but little do they know you got a whole demon side. And don't be pointing. Me. That is me. Like, people be thinking I'm so cute and sweet, but they don't know what they be getting themselves into. Like, don't let this pettiness fool you, okay? I'll be trying to warn them. I give them several warnings. I just be like, and stuff. I be trying to give them warnings. It's not my fault. They don't see me. It's just not. And I'm not going to say it is. One thing about my teacher, I got two teachers. One thing about my second period teacher, she is rude. She needs to get fired. When I tell y'all might think I'm lying, but this girl, literally curses 24/7. We won't be at school for 24/7, but we be at school for an hour. But literally, this girl curses. You would think I'm just lying to make her seem like a bad person, but she's really like a good person. No. Mm-hmm. No. Curses 24/7. Hold on, I better.
No, you had a customer.
Hi, how are you? Doing good. How can I help you? Okay. Yes, sir. One bed or two for you?
One bed.
One bed.
No single for me.
$59.99 with the tax, it'll be $71.24.
Our taxes are
11%. Oh, so.
That's senior citizen rate.
Okay, so.
Okay, so. Let's have him. Yes, sir. Without the discount, the rate is 74. So it'll be.
What was it? So. Let's get back.
Without the discount, it would have been 87. So with the discount, it's 71.
I'm going to let you go ahead and go.
Let's see.
Stop.
Mm. Best available rate I can give you is $53.99. Be $64.34 after tax.
So, before I was really into
it. I just need an ID.
If I was really interested, there's like, it's like a million.
Trinity, go to Asylum to check. Tell him to check if they ever have a gathering with,
107
for me.
3 o'clock.
Okay,
please go check it.
I'm gonna
catch up.
I am.